Right. Yep, yep. Built myself a nice still for my poor. Copper can. Drilled a hole in. Brought the pipe out from there. Put a pressure gauge in here. Made sure that she's nicely sealed. And then in this can here, I brought copper tubing right into the can. If you can see here, copper tubing. I put a nozzle in here where a hose pipe can come onto. So and a tap at the bottom. So which means I feed a hose pipe in here with constant cold water, and I open up the tap a little bit so that it runs out on an equal amount to ensure that the tubing stays cold. Yeah, and then on this side here is where the mampur will come out into a little container. So yeah, here's a nice still. This is 20 liters. This is 20 liters of water, so I'll be filling this up with 10 liters and then boil off the over through 20 liters of cold water, and that will be my scooper. And then these two obviously get bolted together, yeah, for it to go down. Right, there's it. Dazi still. There's my poor kettle. Then we cook in gin now.